Good morning, and welcome to what promises to be another very interesting session. We have some very special people here on our panel this morning. Our first speaker will be Professor Shlomo Avineri. Professor Avineri is professor of political science at the Hebrew University of Jerusalem and a member of the Israel Academy of Sciences and Humanities. He served as Director General of Israel's Ministry of Foreign Affairs in the first cabinet of Prime Minister Yitzhak Rabin. He is the recipient of the Israel Prize, the country's highest civilian decoration. Professor Avineri held visiting appointments at many esteemed institutions around the world. His books on Hegel, Marx, and Zionism, they've been translated into many languages. His most recent book is Herzl, Theodor Herzl and the Foundation of the State. I just have a personal comment to make. The last time I heard Professor Avineri speak, I think, was at our conference in Eilat. And you spoke on Jewish and democratic state. Is that a possibility? And your comments were so brilliant, I found myself repeating them in many conversations over the last few years. And I have to admit that I didn't always give you credit for that. So first of all, thank you for making me appear so intelligent to many of my friends. And I apologize that I didn't give you more credit. Let's give Professor Avineri a warm welcome as he comes to discuss with us the New Jerusalem of Theodor Herzl. Thank you.